to the house of the Lord, I'll see him.
Thank you. Okay. In reality, I'm looking beyond the mountain. It just so happens that in the direction of heaven, I'm in the valley, and the mountain is high. And as I cast my eyes toward heaven, intermittent there is the place of the mountain. There is the hill. But it's not the hill of all of my hill. Hallelujah. Through the good times and through the bad times, sickness and in health, all of my health. When I got plenty, when I got little, when I'm important, when I'm unimportant, all of my health. Amen. Comes from the Lord. That's why he's called Jehovah Jireh, the God who sees your situation and provides. That's why he's called Jehovah Shalom. When you are frustrated and in trouble, he can speak to your condition and bring peace out of confusion. All of my help coming from the Lord. When everybody else counting you down and out, the Lord counting you up and in. All of my help. I love people who've never had problems. I'm prepared to see people who had no difficulty, but my testimony is the same. As Andre Crouch, if I never had a problem, I wouldn't know that God was saw all of my that is supposed to be defeat and pull you out and place you in the bushes all of my help. Brothers and sisters, consider, if you will, the scripture that was printed for your bulletin, particularly Luke chapter 11, verses 14 through 26, Jonah chapter 1, verses 1 through 17, Matthew chapter 12, verse 38.
I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. I'll eat up.
Come on, everybody. Y'all don't mind, I'm gonna take all of it. Let's make it back. Thank you.
Wednesday. He couldn't get him on Wednesday, but he's available. He says the only day he has left is 2016. And I took it. In Jesus' name, amen. And praise the Lord. And we got the drummer. Yes, drummer, what's your name? What part of North Carolina are you from? What is that, huh?
Like your own in St. Paul. So that's why you can always come home here. That's why we celebrate homecoming and
too aggressive lately. You know, the people are fine. You know, the dad was a long time ago. But it was the concept of being related, is that it suggests according to your ability to receive, it also dictates your ability to act and to give. Trusting and in faith, presenting his gift unto him, he has provided a place in his heart, or that is a place of increase. Give into the bosom of your. That the posture he requires in giving, joyously, collaboratively, willfully, in the faith, in the process of so doing, he declared that his house had a window, and he has opened up a window in heaven and poured you out a blessing. He did what